Now, from an editing point of view, you probably got a good idea on conforming and how that works, but a lot of people, if they are editors, they're obviously very familiar with the show and they edit in what I would consider, you know, quite a complicated way sometimes, and they have trouble doing what we call round tripping when, say, you're here in Premiere where we are, and this is obviously a very simple timeline, but you try and get your 30-minute, say, complicated timeline into Resolve, and then you have problems with reframing and resizing and missing media and visual effects problems. Now, I always suggest it doesn't matter how experienced you are with editing, just start with a very, very simple timeline. Now, this is a 1920x1080 timeline in Premiere using 4K red footage. Now, one of the big secrets and one of the good things to do is when you resize your 4K image, use set to frame size and not scale. This will mean for a much more successful framing experience when you get into Resolve. Also, consolidate your timeline down. You do not want video layers 3, 4, and 5 when you are in grading because that is confusing. So try and bring your tracks down. So really 1, 2, or 3 at most is much easier to manage in Resolve. Make a reference movie. So when you get your sequence into Resolve, you can check it. Put supers on the reference movie. Do not be afraid of burning in original clip names, file names, the whole show name, anything that's going to aid you in conforming. Whether a shot's a VFX shot, is it original RAW file? This is all going to help you when you need to get your media into Resolve. So remember, keep it simple. Make a simple little timeline that probably has a little reframe like this. It has maybe a speed change, and maybe it has a little effect. And then slowly you will get to know what works and you will build up a workflow between your editing software and your coloring software. Thank you.